Hi diddly ho there, RuneScape Kateers. It's Ryan, and today I'm gonna be doing the Christmas event. So we gotta talk to Scrubfoot and stop a goblin Christmas invasion. Alright, we're gonna stop them from taking Christmas. Okay. Going to Goblin Village. We gotta go through a lot of dialogue here. Oh, cool. I'm getting talked to by somebody. Talk about decorations. Stinky goblin socks. About the trees. About the presents. neat and powerful things. And the food. Ice cream. Goodbye. I think I said everything I need to. I'm gonna go ahead and turn that off. That dude was probably gonna ask me for money. We get the sled now. This part that seems like it's gonna be fun. Yeah, I've got a slide right here. Oh yeah. Whoops. Oops, didn't see that. Alright, we're gonna jump. Cowa freaking bunga, dudes. Alright, we're gonna get one of each. Oh! That's funny. Okay. All right, got the flies. Got the decorations. Okay. I don't think I don't think I do this in order. I'm gonna do the boulder next. See that boulder right there? That is a nice boulder. I like that boulder. That's a Shrek reference, if you're wondering. You probably got it though. You seem smart. Okay, we gotta find the big stick. Where's that big stick? Oh, there it is. No way this could go wrong. Oh, it went perfectly, actually. Okay, presents and food now. Bread. We gotta find some meat too. I gotta find some more ingredients. Moldy sawdust, eh? Right now I gotta find the presents. Should be a chest somewhere around here. Ah, there it is. Well, that's a weapon. Hammer. Nice boulder. Okay, I think that's different for everyone. Whoops. Well, I gotta kill this goblin first. Okay, and that was the Christmas event. Merry Christmas, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you wanna. I'll see you next time when I play some more RuneScape. But right now I'm playing through Cyberpunk 2077. So check that out if you want. Anyways, see ya.